goodness. That was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers.
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
They're, all these ancients. They're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these Whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the Whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
And we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gas.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs the Nobutsurikage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me. Bit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Enra's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly. Up there. There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal. Surprise!
Hoji, you maggot. What are you doing here?
Burrowing, dear brother. Just like a maggot shield.
We're here to harvest information, and maybe a little cheese.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Enra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say! Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Details.
I think it's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know, filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother. Family, what are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last Whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
Old tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of.